Well, speaking of the beach today, families from across the globe will be taking a dip in the water for the world's largest swimming lesson, a global effort to get children comfortable with the water, something parents we spoke to say is vital.
When Ollie was two, he was terrified to swim. He was so scared that I couldn't even get in the water. And as he got older, we spent a lot of time at the beach and at pools, and it just felt very important for me, for him to know how to swim.
We talked to parents and experts at Goldfish Swim School in Birmingham. Goldfish says you can start getting kids familiar with the water as young as 4 months old, or when they can hold their heads up on their own. You can start official swim classes a little later on. The American Academy of Pediatrics says after the age of one is a good time to begin classes. Also, never use water wings as a replacement for a life jacket. A life jacket is always going to be your best bet. Next, watch out for two, and we're not talking about the number. Don't be too tired, too cold, or too far away from safety. Never leave your kids alone in the water, even if they're strong swimmers. Goldfish says one of the biggest mistakes parents make is waiting too long to teach your child to swim.
We consider swimming an essential life safety skill, and so the importance of getting in early is something that we talk about nonstop. Because if you have a child that doesn't have the opportunity or the skill set to save themselves if they have to fall in, there's no chance that they will save themselves in the pool.
The Wayne County Family Aquatic Center in Detroit is holding swim lessons today as part of the world's largest swimming lesson. Doors open at 3, registration begins at 4. Lessons will start on time at 5. Admission and the lessons are free, so just a great opportunity for parents who want to teach their kids how to swim.
Yeah. They can be comfortable in the water.
Absolutely.
Yeah, great reminders. It might be scary at first, but it's definitely worth taking your kid into the water sooner rather than later.